Where is everyone?
Moving everything to a new location.
Then why are you still here?
She's here to oversee the medical equipment, and I'm the lucky one that gets to keep watch.
Where have you been? You've been gone for 3 cycles.
We were out on a scouting mission and B got jumped by a con. But it's cool, I swooped in and saved him. Hi, Biggie.
You alright?
I'm fine, but I need to talk to Optimus.
What you need is to get in the medbay so that I can run a diagnostic.
There's no time, I need to see Optimus before it's too late.
Hey, just calm down. What's this all about?
I know what the Decepticons are planning. We are all in danger.
Stellar cycles of searching, we have finally found them. Prepare to attack on my command.
Shouldn't we wait for backup? We don't know how many are in there.
What's the matter? Afraid of a few dirt kissers?
It's okay, you can wait out here when we kill the big scary Autobots.
I was simply pointing out that we may be tactically at a disadvantage.
Yeah? Well, no one asked.
We must stand a better chance if you want to cower.
Quiet! You're starting to give me a headache. Do you seriously think you can single-handedly take the Autobot base?
But of course!
What are you trying to prove?
Only what I already know.
If Megatron finds out you went behind his back, he'll...
He'll do nothing. Megatron is weak. It's time for new leadership. Now stop questioning my orders and prepare for battle.
Glitchhead.
What was that?
Yes, sir.
He almost had me, but at the last second I kicked him to the ground and shoved the roof above him. Buried him under the rubble.
Sounds like quite a show. But don't let it get to your head. Never underestimate your opponent.
Just lie back. This won't take long. Oh, scrap!
What's wrong?
They know where we are. What are you doing?
Preparing for war. The cons could be here any minute, and I've got better things to do tonight than die.
You can't be serious. We need to get out of here while we still have a chance.
Out there we're vulnerable. In here we have weapons. We can fight back.
Yeah, let's show them what we're made of.
Come help me with this. You two, start unloading that crate.
Hey, I'm a doctor, not a soldier, and I don't take orders from you. We need to go.
We have to find the others.
And risk being followed? We need to make a stand, here and now.
If we don't get this info to Optimus, then it's all for nothing.
Die, Autobots! fooled! There's no escape!
There's too many of them.
Looks like the only way any of us will make it out of here is if some of us don't.
What do you mean?
B's right. The mission's too important. I'll cause a distraction. You can make a break for it.
Are you crazy? That's suicide.
I can buy you 5 minutes.
I can double that. On three.
Let's show them the true meaning of the word wreck.
One. Two. Three!
See, Thundercracker, they're not that scary.
Why are we even taking prisoners? We should just execute them.
Are you worried that they'll break out and get you?
Will you both just stop? Ah!
Four. You got four worthless prisoners. I'm sure this will earn you the respect and admiration of your peers and be the final key to dethroning Megatron.
Do not forget your place! I may not be leader of the Decepticons, but I am still your commander, and you will show me respect.
Yes, sir.
Why, Lord Megatron? What a pleasant surprise!
Behind my back!
No, please, wait! I would never betray you. I was simply acting as I believe you would have instructed.
You're either lying or you're stupid!
I'm stupid! I'm stupid!
Spoken like a true leader.
Commander! Slipstream! Bring me the prisoners.
What?
Of course, my lord.
We're not telling you anything.
You might as well cut out our voice boxes, because we ain't saying a thing.
Not literally, of course. No need to be so dramatic.
No! You bastard!
His death was as meaningless as his life. You all have a choice to make. You either tell me where the Autobots are hiding, or you die! A pointless and meaningless death. Very well.
Wait, we're more used to you alive.
I disagree.
No, wait. I'll tell you where the base is. Just don't kill him. The base is in Nevada, just outside a town called Jasper.